Standish is in real danger.
Should get a photo of this.
Got it.
Time to move.
Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready?
Units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Might have something, Control. Stand by.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one.
Copy. Can they get a sweep?
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath. Again? What's up with these lights? Stay alert.
Move it. Close. Come on, come on.
Stand by, Control. I heard something. I got another one. Resuming control. Control, we're all clear.
The hell with that?
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Oh!
What
that
the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy.
Heard something.
Sorry, Charlie.
Get some backup over here.
Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero.
Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Okay, took care of that one. Okay, one more. So close to perfection. Alicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. There it is. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat. Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dario Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the safe shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both us.
Another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. If the statue's in the shot, this has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them. Fire spreading. I better end this fast. The last of them.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while. Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. The infamous dumpling recipe. Should...
Let's talk about Halloween, folks. It may be good fun for the kids to dress up as a cowboy or astronaut or ballerina and trick-or-treat, but this trend of grown adults glorifying the likes of Spider-Man by dressing up as them is, especially in the times we live in, disturbing. What say you, Gino from the Bronx?
Yeah, well, I get your point, but my girlfriend got this sexy Spider-Girl costume, and it really spices things up, you know what I'm saying?
Huh. I most certainly. J. Jonah Jameson is not one to be judgmental. But you, sir, are an extremely disturbed man! Goodbye!
All units, pursuit in progress of mass terrorists believed to have a bomb. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Felicia's keeping busy. But I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. There it is. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash? My prom boutonniere. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk.
We have reports of an active bomb situation. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear.
You
guys really stick to your MO, don't you? To get that arming key. Bomb triggers wired in series. There, got the key. Damn, dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode.
Spider-Man, look out! Sniper!
Time to KO those snipers.
Ah!
thank you for the assistance, citizen.
Anytime, officer. Anytime.